guys,
what's up?
My name is Bryson, and welcome back to another video where I had a failed video test where my phone actually has this feature where I actually whenever I only have not much time to record left or my battery's low, then it just deletes the whole recording that I've already recorded. So basically what you guys the only thing that you guys missed was me just mining down here, going on 5, and I decided that we would mine at 15. We are mining for gold, and yeah, that's pretty much what you guys only missed out on. Yes! Yes! Okay, I need redstone for a little secret base that I saw on YouTube on how to make, so that's good. You guys didn't really miss too much. Well, also guys, welcome back to Almost Ultimate UHC, where if you don't know what that is, you might be thinking, well, Bryson, it's just a normal UHC, just you put almost in front of it. Well, you are thinking wrong, friends. I am scared. Please don't let there be a mob. Okay, good, good, no mob. So anyways, yeah guys, almost ultimate UHC, you die, you lose hearts, don't regenerate them. Basically what it is that whenever you start, whenever you die, you lose all your items, you still respawn though. That's the almost part of it. I'm surprised no bad guys have spawned here. I mean, assuming it's such a big area. But at the same time, I'm glad no bad guys have spawned here. Assuming it's such a big area. Yeah. Okay. Usually you find gold like crazy and you never want it. You just mine it. You have no use for it. Whenever you're trying to find gold, you can never find it. That's the exact same way with everything else in this game. Try and find it. No way, Jose. You ain't gonna find it. Unless you don't want it, you ain't gonna find it. Oh, gold, yes! Oh, no. Why did I jump down here? Oh, no. Creeper. 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 Creeper! No, I'm back. Okay, did not touch me. I only need 8. I cannot eat this apple. 1, yes. 2, 3. I need literally 1 more. Not going that way, there's creeper. That was so scary. I did not even know there was a creeper behind me. All I heard was a hiss, and then I was walking, and I'm glad I walked. Creeper behind me, if you guys couldn't hear that, he literally almost blew me up, but he didn't. I'm too good for that guy, that's why. It's either that, or I would just walk away before it blew up. It's probably that. I'm scared. Seriously, skeleton, I think he sees me. Run away. Even if you didn't see me, I'm running away before I can see me. You better not be thinking about coming this way. Really, guys, I'm just going to run away from everything instead of running into everything. And the second I say that, I started running to a zombie who is now chasing me. Oh, no. That creepy feeling down your spine. Also guys, whenever you die in the first 5 episodes, it does not count as a death forever, because you know, we just started the series, you know we're in it at three episodes, so, yeah. I can't remember if I already explained that or not. But, yeah, so please don't hate on me for responding and coming back and getting my stuff. That's a rule. That's a rule I made up. But if I die in sixth episode, that is it. That is the series, guys. So, yeah. You can tell how good I am at playing almost Ultimate UHC. If I actually played Ultimate UHC for real, though, guys, I'd be dead before I could even see live day again. I believe I saw a creeper over there, so now I'm running. I have literally nothing on me. Run. Just run. Unlike tonight, tomorrow, at least there won't be a tomorrow. Ah. Guys, I am seriously about to die. Realsies. I'm scared. Mommy, save me. I want to keep my sprint up. I seriously want to keep my sprint up. I do not want to run out of sprint and then get shot and killed. That would be, like, it would be so bad. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I seriously expected there to be a skeleton right there just waiting to shoot me into lava. Either I died by a skeleton or I died by lava. I'd probably say Bryson tried to swim lava to escape a skeleton. Probably say that. If I had a diamond pick, we'd be in the nether by now, guys. For a second, I thought that was either a human being in this world with me, or a skeleton or a zombie trying to kill me. Okay, guys, skeletons are like, they're worse than me in this game. If they can shoot you downtown, kill you, and make sure there's no tomorrow for you. But you never want to mess with one. Unless he's up there like that. Okay. Now the tricky part is getting over there. Let's try this and this. Okay. Good. There we go. Okay. I take this and this, all this iron. Wow. I have to survive for a long amount of time since we're only 8 minutes to this episode. I'm like, seriously. America, the beautiful diamond. America, America, please let there be like 5 diamonds. I'm seriously so happy right now. Oh my gosh, I've never been more happy in my life. That's saying a lot. That's seriously saying a lot, guys. Oh my gosh. Guys, that literally made my day. I do not care. I have 2 hearts and anything kill me. I do not care. Because we just got to sell some diamonds and some gold. Oh my gosh, sakes, I only need 2 more gold. Literally only 2 more gold, then I'll be able to make a golden apple, a gapple, and then increase our health, like mega, omega time. Those arrows, yes, those arrows got on my body as well. Good. Okay. There we go. Oh no! Run! Dun, 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 dun. Run! It's gonna sneak my way out of the situation and hope that I don't die. Run! Guys, we seriously only have 1.5 heart left. That gravel. Guys, seriously, gravel can be more dangerous than you expect it to be, so yeah. Do not even try messing with it. I mean, unless you're out of the way of it, then you can try, but just make sure you don't die, you know? So it would be bad if you died from gravel in normal Soul Train UHC or normal UHC. It'd be bad if you died by gravel in any game, really. Okay. So scared right now. I am scared over 1 million, guys. But at the same time, I'm that much happy. Okay. And the same time, actually. Well, guys, I think I might want to get out of here before I die anymore. Because my pick is about to break. It just broke. I am leaving. Hoping I don't die. We got 3 dimes. We cannot die, guys. We cannot fall in lava. Okay, run. Dun, 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 dun. You know, it would be horrible if you just, like, fell in lava and then you found gold. Like, you found gold, but then you just fell in lava. Actually, you know what? You don't have to go back. And I have, yes, no, oh wait, yes, that's like just one more, that's all I need, literally all I need. Oh my gosh, I am so scared. My phone's at 20%, so, oh my gosh, I'm so scared that someone's like gonna come out from behind, like a skeleton's just gonna shoot me. It's like, what, dead. Just like that. There we go. I am seriously scared. There we go. Is there another place over here? I thought I just died. Please, YouTube, don't copyright my. Cause I think I'm singing a different song, so please, I don't think this counts. Guys, I was literally making that up as I went along, so, yeah. I sing whenever I get nervous. That's the thing you probably didn't know about me. Whenever I get nervous, I sing. Oh, I don't know why, it's just an instinct by me. I either sing or scream. Like, if it's like a quick scare, then I scream. But if it's like a long scare, then I sing. Just like, you know that feeling whenever you're scared. It's like you're being chased by murder. That's like, I don't like sing then. I just scream. Cause, yeah, it's happening right then and now. There and there. Ah! Silverfish. Oh my gosh! Really, bro? Wait, no. Should not have done that. Should not have done that. Oh no, another one right there. Another one right there. I'm gonna try and avoid them. Okay, avoiding, trying to avoid at least. I think we went past the lava, guys. I'm trying to find the lava again. Did the lava literally just stop over there or something? I mean, seriously. Yeah. Yeah, Love just stopped. Like, bro, really? Guys, sorry, I was, okay. Okay, my phone's starting to go low. Sorry, I was, very quiet then. I was just focusing, and I had no idea, like, I was just focusing on the game. You know that feeling whenever you're just talking to someone, and then the game starts just, like, full-on focus just on the game, for completely forget you have people over? And I was like, that was what I was for a quick couple seconds. That's me. Okay, so it should be. I'm going to try and get some more stuff over here. I hope I don't die, which would be really bad if I did die, because then I would cry. Okay. Guys, after this recording, which is almost over, I'm very glad, because I'm nervous, not because I don't want to leave you guys, but it's because I'm just nervous, because I survived this long, seriously. Okay, more is over this way. More lava's over that way, guys. Give me this iron. Okay. There we go. If I was not sneak, guys, that would have been bad with a capital B. Okay. Let's see what's over in this direction. Just like, oh, another lava pit, huh? Another lava pit. Oh, yes! I think I just found a quick access home, guys. Yay. Now I don't have to walk all the way around. And just go through, straight through. Okay, Iron. Iron! Come to me, Iron. I'm fine if you fall in the lava. I got plenty of you at home. Say hello to the late of day without going home. Really gravel. There's so much gravel. I think I just... Okay, good. I'm glad there isn't gravel. And gravel anywhere. Checking. It would be bad if I just died to gravel right now. Like, there we go. There we go. Yes. Now I just gotta make sure I don't die by the mobs. Yay. Okay. Grab some more iron. Hope I don't die. Okay. Somewhere around here is the exit. I'm gonna find that exit one way or another. I don't know the other way yet, but I'm gonna find it. And it's not gonna be through death. No way, no how, no dooby dooby doo. Okay, well, you know what, guys? I'll just find the exit. Nope, never mind. I just found it. Well, I'm gonna outro this video right now, cause again. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe, and comment down in the comment section below what you think I should do to find some more gold. I don't know what I'm saying. I had no idea where I was going with that. But yeah, nope, I did not find Hexa yet. Guys, off camera, I will find the Hexa, I promise. I hope I can, at least. Yeah, it's either I find the exit or I die. I hope I can find the exit. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. It's been almost 30 minutes of me just playing this game. So, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy. And bye, guys.